Benedict XVI is done with the second part of his book, Jesus of Nazareth. He made the comment to the American Rabbi Jacob Neusner, who is among the authors cited in the first half. The Pope reflects on Jesus' infancy, passion, death, and resurrection in his new volume. The book is currently being edited and translated into other languages. It will be published by the Vatican Publishing House and will hit shelves in the spring.